I told Farina to put us down on a roof. I don't want the crowd seeing you go in.
Fine. As long as she pulls you out the minute I'm gone. So what am I looking at here? Who are these guys?
Pro-human purists, or so they say. The same purists who've been firebombing limb clinics all over the country.
You buy that?
No, I don't think it's a coincidence they hit us today, only hours after we moved the Typhoon in for assembly line factory.
The Typhoon? Megan's team was testing it the day that bastard... Who's on point for these guys?
Adam. I know you and Megan were once...
Who is on point for these guys?
Goes by the name of Sanders. That's him, there. He's an augmented Adam, so he can't be one of the mercs who attacked us, but he did know exactly how to get inside our plant.
All right, so how do you want me to handle this?
First priority is the Typhoon. I'm keeping SWAT out until you've secured it. As far as rules of engagement go, I'll defer to you. Lethal or non-lethal?
Not looking to start a firefight in there, just neutralize them. I'm not about to take any chances. They are holding,
I'm not about to take any chances.
Lethal it is. But remember, they do have hostages, and I'd hate to see any of our people get caught in the crossfire.
Oh yeah, I remember.
You remember what it's like in there? A lot of tight enclosed hallways. But the labs themselves are pretty open, high ceilings. So, do you want something you can use from a distance, or up close?
Short range.
Give me something with distance. If I get too close, I'll take them out personally.
Just try not to break anything expensive. The Typhoon should be in the factoring labs, but Pritchard will tell you more as you go in. I've got him running comms.
Terrific. Anything else?
Keep your eyes open for hostages. Free them if you can, but the Typhoon is your number one priority. We developed it for the alphabet agencies, and if we don't deliver it to them intact and still a secret, well, I'm sure you'll get the job done right.
Gentlemen, prepare for landing.
Yeah, I remember reading somewhere where, any choice you make could possibly determine... a good or bad ending. So I guess maybe lethal may have been a terrible idea, cause I've only played after this mission, and I stopped playing, so I don't know what happens towards the end. I have not seen any gaming videos, but hoping, if I choose lethal, hopefully I don't become a bad guy or something.
Look at this. They're sending in a can opener. Man's just ready to go in. Security first, assholes are just gonna love this.
Seen a few of them coming out for a smoke every now and again, so be careful.
They almost look like the SWAT guys from Detroit Become Human. Alright, give me a break up. Oh, that's a friendly.
Tell me you're the guy we've been twiddling our thumbs waiting for.
SI Security. Name's Jensen.
Jensen? Yeah. I thought I recognized you. Used to be on Team 2 till that Mexican town thing went down. I gotta say, you're the last person I pictured taking orders from a CEO.
Things change.
Not always for the better. Feel like getting in there and doing whatever it is your boss wants you to do? Because maybe then we can do our job.
We've got people inside. Any idea where I should look for them?
Yeah. Your plant manager, Josie Thorpe, managed to slip a call out before someone snatched her cell. She said the hostages are being held in an office near the assembly labs.
Makes sense. The workers were setting up for a production run, so they'd have been concentrated there.
You know more about that than I would. Anything else?
Intel on these purists. How much you got?
How much you want?
How many am I looking at down there?
Hard to say. We've spotted three in the courtyard, maybe half a dozen inside. But that's a sketchy estimate at best, since we seem to be getting a loop playback off your intellicams.
That shouldn't be possible. I told Sarif to make sure Pritchard overhauled the system.
Well, someone inside must be tech-savvy, because all we're seeing is a loop. For all we know, there could be 5, 10, or 3 dozen perps in there.
The leader's name is Sanders, right? What's his story?
Zeke Sanders. We're running background on him now. Looks like he fought two tours in the Gulf. One of them on a recycled military bill.
You mean he's augmented? Sarif told me he's not.
He used to be augmented. Says his augs made him do evil shit, so he ripped him out. Now he's got a whole crew of gullible street kids listening to his crap and ready to die for him. Or kill.
They communicate any demands yet?
Not yet, but I get the feeling they're not that organized. Most of the guys I've seen look like street bangers and thugs. The kind who get their jollies trashing equipment. You ask me, it's the man in charge you have to worry about.
I think I've heard enough.
You sure? Wouldn't want to make your boss unhappy.
Do I want to know what SWAT's plan?
I got it from here. Sit tight. Wait for Sarif's signal.
Like we got a choice.
Nice talk. Let's see.
Jensen, it's me, Pritchard. Where are you?
On a roof overlooking the plant.
Good. Your point of entry should be through shipping and receiving.
Should be, Francis. The hell does that mean?
We have an employee entrance there. Heavily guarded by purists, no doubt. So, if you're not a fan of the frontal assault, I suppose you could try accessing the building's roof.
Oh, there's no way to slide down the ladder. You think as an augmented soldier or agent, I don't know, you can like jump higher.
Yeah, everything.
Getting too close to any guard is a risk. You're better off staying far away from them.
Okay. Oh,
what the fuck's that? Can't you hit me, asshole?
God damn it. So there's no way to, like, stealth. Oh, we already screwed this up. Oh my god, now it's...
Being stealthy hinges on sight and sound. Crouching down will assure you are making the least amount of noise possible.
Alright. Ah, crap. Can you open this yet? Alright, what's this? This is, Stun gun dart. Really? 20 bullets? Alright, well... How much is in here? 2?! Damn, okay. Oh shit, oh crap. I drank the beer by accident. I got grabbed that. I have to press E in order to like... Oh, wait, what? Oh, it's search, okay. I can actually... Hold on. Oh shit, I can actually move, move them. Let's move them out of the way. Alright, let's see. Ah, well, I guess we only need stealth anymore because basically killed everyone that was standing guard here. Or patrolling here or whatever.
Pritchard, I'm in. The door worked just fine.
I'm happy for you. The Typhoon is in the factoring labs. There's an elevator just past the assembly labs that will take you to it.
Got it.
Okay, so we got one guy there. We have to go over there, so, okay.
Someone over there?
Ah, crap. I really wish we were able to, like, peek. Oh, no. Alright, I got 9. How many do I have in this? 2?
Nothing.
Shit, alright. Oh, shit.
Hey, you all right?
What the? Oh, shit. Okay, so Q is melee. That's going to take some getting used to. Well, I mean, melee in like general. I thought it was just dabbing. I thought it was just if I was to do stealth kills or something. Oh no, turn and search. Got credit chip, sure. Stun gun darts. Take everything that's like probably unnecessary, but empty. Oh shit. Oh, I like the sound design and the soundtrack as well. Oh wait. Yeah, don't mind, you know, the moving cardboard box. What's down there? So it's an icon. Sarif Industry Center is going in. Boom!
Fucking gunshots!
Oh shit.
This is the spot, man!
Oh no, why is that triangle... Is that turret? I was gonna say, why is that triangle a little different? Wait, what the hell? I missed something. Okay, never mind. Alright, let's reload real quick.
Oh. To be here.
Fuck.
Keep running, asshole. Run, you bastard.
Yeah, I'm not going to so hold him, press and hold.
Walking around the plant asking employees whether they should drop them.
Press and hold Q is to it's lethal. I reckon, yeah, just go up and tap Q once. What's this? Ooh, okay. As I was walking, I was like, wait, I swear you could like hear commentary somewhere. We can't go back. And I'm sure there's probably a video if anyone's interested. I'm sure there's already videos of like entire compilation or like all the commentary in like one video. Let's grab everything in these lockers, I guess. Nothing. Oh, beer. Yeah, don't want me. I'm just going to calm my nerve for a little bit. Oh, what's this? Revolver ammo, okay. I think we can proceed. Let's crouch. I don't see anyone, so let's just...
Jensen, I just tried to unlock the assembly lab door, but my override codes aren't working. Someone's changed the protocols.
What? Didn't you plug the...
I'm on it. But until I find this particular breach and fix it, you'll have to hack the door manually. Pritchard out.
Okay. That's... nice. I don't trust it. Oh, wait, what?
So here we come next to the first hacking minigame of the game, actually. The story of a hacking... Well, it was the first gameplay that we really nailed down. I remember when we were with the designers and trying to figure out what were our high-level intentions with this thing. It was that we wanted to stay in the real world, so we didn't want a minigame that pulls you out of the game world and you're just into another realm or whatsoever. We really wanted players, when they get invested in that, they would have also to manage their surroundings, because they can be guards, they can be anything happening and everything. So that was the high-level intention. But if we go back to the hacking itself, François Lepica, our lead game designer, was really thinking about different inspiration for that with table, pen and paper table games and stuff, cyberpunk ones. And he really wanted to go into this thing of going with cycles of CPUs that you put them into.
It was amazing.
It was great. Like, I loved it. He built it on an Excel sheet, and you had all those parameters to manage. Yeah, and it was really, you felt it, you were really hacking.
It was a geek's dream, really.
Absolutely. But the thing is that it was hard to really
grasp it
and see how visually it would work and everything.
But the tension was there. That's what I remember the most, is that it was really, really tense, and you kind of felt like pressed by what you were doing and the danger of it.
Yeah, it was working, but still we were struggling with the visual aspect of it. We tried to be as mass market as possible and make it accessible. And actually, it's one of our artists one morning that came in, and he came with a drawing that was just like with icons and everything, and it was a portraying on how it could look on screen. And when I saw that, I was like, oh my God, I think we got it. And Frank looked at it.
Was not happy.
Frank was not really happy because his pride was like...
Okay, not going to lie. I love the commentary. Maybe it's not good if I'm trying to make a gaming series. But I highly recommend listening to...
Once that bomb goes off, this guy won't be the last kid in here who buys it. Shut up, J-Ro. Trevor, you got to calm down. Help me find something to cover him up with.
I'm telling you, man, these hands of lovers deserve what's coming to them.
But yeah, I highly recommend listening, because... How do I use grenades again? In my opinion, it is nice to hear developers talking about, you know, what was going on in their mindset. I do like that the, what's it called? Oh, marking track. Okay, so throwing detonate. I do like that they did not go with the, what the hell? Why can't I track? Yeah, I like that they didn't make the hacking thing, what's it called? A side mission. Otherwise, that would have been, don't come up the stairs. It might have gotten annoying.
Holy shit! Something blew up!
Ah, crap. Oh, you're that's how you I thought it was right click to like just aim up. No, just push a W and just like moving forward. Machine pistol, alright. Oh, you can crash. Damn, okay. What's over here? Combat rifle ammo, sure. Shotgun cart, something. But yeah, developer commentary. Recommend listening. Okay, so there's nothing there.
items. What's that thing that's highlighted? Ooh. Oh, well, wait, no, that's just, that's the pistol. Nice. Oh, so we were here before. This was, whoa!
Where are the police?
Do not use the door.
Do not use the door.
Hi. Is someone out there?
Yes.
Help! Somebody!
Help!
They're gonna kill us!
Okay, can I, let's override the save first. Okay, you said don't
kill us!
You said don't.
Please, let us go.
Okay, so don't use the door, then how am I supposed to help?
There's a bomb in here!
Don't trigger the bomb!
Get us out of here!
Where's the bomb squad?
And please tell me if my wife
please.
Is okay. Help!
Let us go.
There's a bomb in
He'll
here,
set
reach
the
door!
The
door.
The
don't
kill
me. Us! There's a bomb in here! Stay out of here!
Okay.
After guards, security systems will be your prime area of concern, as they will trigger alarms that-
Oh, those cameras? Aw, come on. That sucks. Come on, is there anything else that- Revolver ammo, alright. Wait, so how do we rescue them, man? Is there seriously no way? Alright.
Looks like something moving around.
Alright, too late. Wow, oh, nice, I missed. Alright, move. Oh. Yeah, we definitely missed something, cause, what the- Oh, it's a fucking camera, that's why.
Police are still not saying much about the situation, but sources tell me that a
million- Damn it!
Run, you!
Alright. Merciful soul, 20. Alright. No code found. Okay, let's try hacking it.
Granted.
There we go. What's this? Oh, I can't even select this. Okay, so we stay here, decontamination done. Oh. Okay. Number rifle. I see three targets. Okay, so it's press and hold. Ah, shit. Oh, crap. Okay, that's a lot of them.
Ah!
Okay, you guys are a little bit crazy.
You fucker!
Alright. Take all items. Pocket secretary. Using the elevator. So is there no way to like rescue a hostage or something, or what was that supposed to happen?
In order to unlock new abilities or augmentations, you must first gain experience in the form of XP points. You will receive these points when completing main objectives, side quests, or through special bonuses, like completing a mission without being detected.
Well, that's definitely not going to happen. Praxis. Upgrade. Cranium torso. So we have, okay, so available praxis, we have one. Radar assistant, info link. Oh, okay. Arm paralysis, retinal. What does that do? That's my question. And what do they want us to upgrade? Stealth enhancer, accuracy cost. Two, okay, never mind. How's like the heart's beating? Our radar system, I guess. Wait, what? Oh my god, I'm so stupid. It's right here. Alright, look at that. Inventory! Oh, okay, I see it. So, stun gun, darts, we have this. Okay, so this is. This reminds me of. Yeah, this reminds me of like. Oh man, that's reminds me of Resident Evil. Come on, you have to like advance hacking.
Some of the obstacles that can be circumvented by hacking include turrets, cameras, and robots. All you need to do is find a security
hub. Okay, security hub, got it.
Access granted.
Nuke virus? Oh, what? Oh, okay. Well, we can disconnect, we can turn off the camera. That's it! Just turn off the camera, I can't even, virus software. Alright. So we could turn off the camera, we can't turn off. Yeah, turrets. I like file edit options. So it used a flashbang and it just mowed me down. Now I'm getting Fallout vibes on. Oh, are you kidding me? Alright, so, let's see. Nuke virus software. A stop warm software. Alright. No code found. Alright, time to hack. Alright, let's hack it. Okay, so scroll up and down like this. Wait, what? I didn't even use the new clone. What? We're by. Where were that?
Access granted.
Okay, well. Yeah, there's that turret. We don't have any. Am I supposed to like what, shoot it or something? Not to waste ammo. What if I? Oh, that's a terrible idea. Yeah, that's a terrible idea. No, wait, crap. 7. I haven't used this one, so. Oh, I like the bullet holes. No. Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, fuck. How did I... What? I don't have any, like, augmentations. Okay, well, there's no way to like go past, so I guess I have to like find a way to I guess I have to like shoot to destroy it. Gonna be a waste of ammo. It's, you're definitely cringing. Ah, crap. I like I have a candy bar and a beer and can't even like. I should reload real quick. Alright, fuck it, we're booking it. I could have done this. I could have done this entire fucking time. Oh, what the?
Step away from the console. Now!
Purity first, kid. You have... What?
Help me! Son of a bitch!
Oh my! What the?
Pritchard, you still there?
Where else would I be?
Patch me to Sarif, now!
Adam, it's David. You got the Typhoon?
Yeah, but you were right about there being something more behind this. Because I've also got a dead purist in here with some pretty interesting cerebral implants.
Don't touch him. We'll need an expert to recover his neural hub, in case it's booby-trapped.
Copy that. What about Sanders?
SWAT's pressuring me to let them off the leash. Find them before they do, and deal with them.
Come on, tell them, at least tell them about the hostages. I want to see what's in this vent. Probably nothing, right? Wait, hold on. You tell me I could have... You telling me those events that I could have like gone to like... Are you kidding me? Well, too late. That's just... Oh my god, I'm so fucking mad right now. Let's go through here. Alright, one full mag. See anything we can collect. God, man, part of me wants to is it a good idea? I don't know, but this might Alright, we should listen into the conversation. Maybe that does something. Okay.
Let's see. Not much about the situation, but sources tell me that a militant group of pro-human activists have raided.
Now where does this vent lead us to? Nope. You guys did not see anything? You guys didn't see anything? None of you saw anything. Anything to collect? Yes, there is.
Have raided a Sarif Industries plant. Factory workers have been taken hostage, and the entire city holds its
In 2007? Okay.
I doubt I need to remind you folks that this is the second time the biotechnology firm has been attacked.
Global oil crash in 2015.
The first time, 6 months ago, on the eve of controversial hearings set to scrutinize the company's research. With those hearings permanently
Yeah, so here, as you can see in this office building, there is a sea full of computers. And we, as you also know, we had to write emails for every single computer that existed in the game. And one of the big challenges we had in doing that was that we never quite knew ahead of time how many computers there would be. There was the level design was coming to us and saying, you know, we need to know how many emails, how many computers you want. And we were saying to level design, well, we need to know how many computers you intend to put in there. And no one would actually make a decision. And we were doing it so late.
They had to write actual emails, damn. I mean, yeah, I mean, you gotta have like all the... Is that the right term to say? But I mean, that's cool, because it really does enhance the world building. That's all the environment that's going on. Oh! Can we hack all these computers? That'd be a bad idea, but I mean, if we can get information and stuff. Oh shit.
Access granted.
Hey. Overtime hours from Earth 3. Match realizes Robin. Current case of world only has 2 more weeks on behalf of the incubations. Okay. Hack. Crap. Let's go. No. Ah, shit.
Access denied.
Okay, well, let's just proceed with the story. I'm sure someone else was able to do all that. Definitely going to miss out on a lot of like lore. Oh, I think I remember less.
So we are about to enter the first social boss fight with Zeke Sanders, and actually. The story here is that early on we decided that for some reasons that I can't remember very well, but we decided that you wouldn't be able to use the social augmentation against this guy.